We got the synopsis of the episode 20 revelation, so before we start talking about it, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications, and also if you want to watch the new episodes of season 5, you can watch them on this website. So now let's see the synopsis. So the synopsis of the episode 20 says like this. Marinette and Adrian closeness leads the boy's father to name Kagami as the new face of his brand, angering Lila. The girl puts a plan into action with unexpected results. That was the synopsis. It was really short. It was released today by Glob. So from what it looks like, the episode 20 will be a Lila episode, and I'm really excited to see more of Lila because we didn't get too much of her, especially in season 4. And for sure in the next seasons, she will become the villain with the butterfly Miraculous. So I really want to know more information about Lila before she becomes one of the main characters. I heard some rumors that she has 3 personalities and a lot of different names. So I'm really curious to see if we will find out more information about her in the episode 20. So this is the new information about the episode 20 revelation. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications, and I'll see you soon.